So in other words, there's a Pyrian consciousness resting in that temple.
I doubt that it's resting. Witnessing the downfall of one's own civilization, and since then being forced to hang around in an extinct world, hardly has a positive effect on one's sanity. But we'll see. Go ahead, put the gem in the socket over there.
Oh, over there, okay.
What are you waiting for? Insert the gem.
Come on, let's not waste time.
Insert the gem. Alright. All around the back here. Oh, I see. I don't know about this, but here goes.
I'll be damned.
Perfect. Then let's go and keep your weapon. The undertrain will level of the temple. At least if Lushishi's theories are true.
Lushishi's?
One question, my Sapphire Spark. Why me?
Why what?
This is the third time that you've hired me. And my pay isn't exactly humble. Why?
What do you want to hear? A love song? You're a drunkard and a scrounger. But you do your work, and you do it good. The day
I
put my faith in one of these God's lambs will be the day I dance naked through the upper city, singing hymns of praise to the Lightborn.
It does it well.
I'd like to see that.
I'm sure you would. Now shut your mouth. Our entrance was everything but subtle, but we at least don't have to shout at this temple in the face, where it has to trigger the next trap.
What do we do with this here? Oh, okay. Alright. Okay. I'm glad you guys are confident about this. Marius. Living Temple. What did... Oh, okay. I thought these were little things sitting here looking at us. We got stuff. We got stuff here.
Some folks never learn.
Now what? More of these things to fight? Oh, there's a really big one over there. I think we might need a little more help. That looks like a giant, specifically. Grotesque monster. Bloodstained Warhammer. Heavy as hell. Maybe I can carry it back. How much would he give me? Oh, he's getting up! He started to get up when I did that. I didn't want that to happen. Oh, I don't need any more health, okay. Just gonna look around a little bit. Well, these people were camping out here, and that didn't turn out too well for them. Ah, what we got? 5 common soul gems filled. Thank you very much. And 2 fire salts. Oh, and a bonus 15 coins and an empty petty soul gem, which I'll skip then. So, I checked him in, and there seems to be another passage. Which I guess we're gonna go.
Mystery phrases.
Lord of the Lost One. Whoa.
We know how this is going to end anyway.
We do? I think it ends with me leveling up. Here we get some health. Very interesting how they start, like, moving or levitating around. Do they give interest in here, huh? In any of these cages. Alright. Now, I could go walk, but... wait. I walk slower than them, and I run faster than they walk. Lord of the Lost Ones wasn't that bad, huh? What is this?
A junction. Seems that we have to... wait a moment. There's something written here. Chujara nem Kyoresa nem Gan Tila Payara. Interesting.
I'm glad you think so.
Yes.
I'm translating. Lashery could do a better job with that. Age takes its toll, I suppose, but...
no kidding.
I think that means something like the warrior, the wise man, and the dark one together wield the light. Ah, and look at the inscription above the doorways. Chuijara, Hyoresa, Gandila. The warrior, the wise man... and the Dark One.
Does that make me the Dark One?
Sounds to me that there's something we need at the end of each of these tunnels to go further. to the light, whatever that is.
Brilliant deduction. That means we have to split up. Do you see the pressure plates in front of the doors? To me, it looks as if each of us has to stand on one to open the gates.
I don't see pressure plates.
I should take the path of the wise man. What about you, Joseph?
Oh, those pressure plates.
The warrior?
Good. That leaves you the path of the dark one.
And
off
I guess.
We go, then. We'll meet again at the light. Come on, step on the pressure plates.
Why do I have to be the dark one? I don't trust any.
My door's open. Constantine?
Mine too. Then let's go.
Mine too. Oh god, another one. Whoa. Oh, this whole place is... Ah! I swear I'm standing in oil as well, it seems. You know what I'm gonna take? Which I never take. Protection from fire. I'll be right there. Oh, you got it? Good. Oh, there's a chest over here. Not that great as far as chests go. There's a dead end down here? Oh yeah, the mana fungi. I like it. I don't trust you. It's a wisp. Oh, it's peeking around. Look at that. Isn't that adorable? Never mind. I suspect we get down there by... Ugh. Taking this route. You coming? Come on. Silly ghosty. Yeah, I'm not gonna sleep. Oh, no. We're supposed to drop down then? I didn't realize this would be a dead end. The spellbreaker is heavy though. Yeah, we'll see. Standard health potions, good. Steel arrows. Another standard health potion and a mana one. 18 coins. Sweet. Right. Yeah, this is just a little... I guess we're supposed to drop down there. Not thrilled about that, though. Unless... Oh, wait. Oh, we gotta jump. Oh! Wait, I made it. Don't approve of this hiding, just so you know. Gotcha. There's more of them. Too far. Yeah, I don't trust this. Oh boy. Oh, there you are. Good. Wolf pelt. Oh, you're running into fire, Mario. Oh boy. Have fun, I don't know what to tell you. Wolf blood recipe. Allows the transformation into wolf form. Cheap mana potion quality. So Marius is down. Summon apparition, okay. Still in combat. guess that's what we were in combat with. Oh, we must have killed the Wisp as well. In fact, Mary's probably dead. Oh! Sauna's March? Cool. Oh! I almost missed this ambrosia here. That would have been a shame indeed. Alright, so there's nothing else here. Going back the other way. About to lose the Arbaya. Oh. Well, these coffins are empty. Okay. I like the look of this. Oh! Is it that you were getting? Oh, hit by that. Oof! Oh, jeez. Gotta knock those things off. Oh crap. Ah, this ain't cool. Well, not in combat with the thing, so I can just take a something. I know, I think it was in Skyrim, you could knock them off with arrows. But if I can, it's to I'm just gonna try to bum rush it. That's really annoying. That was pretty damn annoying. We got friends back there. Anything else up here? Go get him. Oh, sorry, Maris. Oof. Pardon me. Oh, I missed one of them. Stack o' skulls, how charming. Ugh. Exiting the living temple and entering the living temple. Guys. Okay, we crashed. It didn't work the first time. So when is the very temple itself going to start attacking us, or is that what we've seen already? Well, we need to get up there. Where's whirlwind sprint when you need it? Ow. Ow. Okay. Have some soup. What was that? I saw something pop up. No? No. automatic saving. Any reason? Jespar? Oh.
There you are.
Here I am.
Where is Bushybeard, though? Have you seen him somewhere?
Nope, but I heard a scream earlier in the tunnel. Did I? Figure it was just a monster.
A scream? But wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah, you go do that. I'll see what's in here.
That's his voice. He got here before we did, but he didn't wait.
82 pennies.
Why the heck would he do that?
Yes, he's a crazy old man. Maybe he got impatient? That would be just like him.
Yes, but... Come on, let's take a look.
I want this book. Light armor. Oh boy.
Shijara nem lohem sharaz gradually.
What the heck? Hello?
Jorila den shohen. Shijara nem johen. Veto, veto.
Yeah, he's busier, right?
Veto. Shijara nem lohem sharaz. She showed me! She showed me! She showed me all!